As I was saying, hello everybody and welcome back to High Priest Streams The Lost Vikings. And, I don't know why I keep forgetting to turn on. I mean, I haven't done it lately and... Oh, actually, hold on. There. I have a little low. What the... this problem. Huh. Oh well. Anyways. New controller. Oh, for a level. Hold on. There we go. Hey. Damaged seat. And dual monitor setup, which is why I'm looking over there instead of over here. Still don't have a way of monitoring chat, of engaging the chat over here, but I can use the phone, and I'm not sure this computer is good enough to handle that extra load on the CPU. Anyways. Oh, by the way, 8-bit DOE controller. This is the new controller I'm talking about. It's great. Okay, let's see. What is... I'll fill up. Oh, there. Hold on. That's gonna... Sorry. It was actually gone to the other screen and kind of weirding me out there. I'm not used to looking at screens like that. P. L. That was the wrong direction. Oh well. I could just type it. I keep forgetting I can... Okay, what button do I press to do this time? Enter. Apparently I didn't... I hate you. Ah. Hold on. Yeah. Great. Wonderful. I probably needed that. Thank you. Huh. Had to change the control scheme because this, it had a different set of buttons automatically correspond with it. In many ways, I prefer it because, hey, it might not be the B button, but at least the A is sensible. There. I realize I'm just repeatedly pressing that button now. The, other item select. What's it? Right. I forgot there's four buttons on the top of this, not just two, like, the last one. Oh, I'm just testing something. Yeah, okay, alright, I'm confused. Also, I realized that, at least one of my followers unfollowed. That, sounds me off. I wonder why that is. Oh, I'm an idiot. Thank you. But secrets. If Tomatar is so evil, then why does he leave these bombs and machines for us to use? No one else in video games wonders about this stuff. Yeah, quit being a troublemaker, Olaf. Yeah, I found out I'm actually about halfway through the game after looking up how many levels are. I thought there was like 70. Plus. Yeah, that's not happening. Let's see about here. Yeah, okay, I think this is just an Olaf level. Okay, never mind. Yes, give up, so I can get Olaf back and do the one part of the level I know he can do. Actually, since I know he can do that part, let's test this. No, that makes sense. I had my doubts because the way they look like they were bladed, spiked and bladed. It supposedly did something. I have no idea what. Yeah, I think this is an Eric the Swift moment. Shit. It doesn't seem like there's anything over there. Okay. What the heck? Yeah, I'm not getting out of there without him dying, so let's try this again. Hello? Shit. Ah. Actually, let's see what's down here. Yeah, this devil is definitely the definition of trial and error for me. Ah, I'm an idiot. I forgot to equip them. Still, got some idea what I need to do now. What happened? We failed again. I hate it when that happens. Ah, that's good. Hold on. Those are tools. Well, at least I know where I take those now. Man, did you know even using the term idiot can be demonetized on YouTube? Seriously, that site's gone insane. And I'm an idiot. Of course, if you read the title of the stream, you know that. Also, if everything goes well, I should be starting up a second, series. Well, not just recording this, but other games as well. I just wanna, mess about with that game a bit first, just to see how well it plays and everything like here with this. I'm an idiot. Damn it. I forgot to transfer the item over to him. I'm actually starting to hate how it's starting off with him. Too bad you have to physically pass items from each other. Makes us so much quicker. I don't know if this is the spot I need, but... Shit. Oh! Right, sorry, that was irritating me. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. So, look at Ken. Oh, you know what? Shit. Well, it's getting back a way easier. I know I can't complete the level without him, but... frickin' memory. Keep forgetting this shit. And that's that. I'm not even creepy lighting up. Good night, all. Wait a minute, we need to finish this level. Oh, sorry. Well, at least it was a new one. I'm fucked up. Ah, I missed the ability to play a one handed ever. I got fed up with using bow. You know the worst part about this broken chair? Guy I know? He came across a few of them that were, on the street. Oh my god, that was amazing. Wait, hold on, I know. Ah! No, you know what? I need to know what the hell this shit is. Except I can't, because of this. Because he died and took souls with him. Sorry. Just finding weird strange ways to sit in this thing comfortably. You mean you'd be surprised how uncomfortable it is sitting in a chair with a broken arm. At least this kind of chair. Sorry, I'm just flashing back to my childhood, and of course, one of my childhood shows. Beetleborgs. Alright, let's just move everything I think I need. Hmm. or a him? Okay, I think I know what this is. Oh, that's what we were doing. I didn't even realize that. So you get so mad. I want the club or something. But you do it all the time, Balrog. I do? All the time. Oh yeah, right. Passwood Tinker. G-K-R. Or it might be Chunker. Hey! Time to... Why am I always hurdling over compensating on this? Okay, it's only two times still. God damn it. Alright, don't worry, I'm gonna be able to hit that anyways. Okay, so jumping over it. Oh my god. This is dumb. hold on, I'm just... I think I figured out what it is, but... I might just be wasting my time, but... Damn it! Why did I miss this guy sometimes and... Oh, wait, I'm not actually hitting him. I'm running into his stupid spore things. So I misunderstood what exactly I was trying to do, but I had the gist of it. Okay, good. I didn't send him down the wrong path. At least I figured out the basics of this. Thank you. Actually, hold on. Let me just... Ah! I like this game. I feel like an idiot for spending so many tries on figuring out a level. You always have the feeling that we are being watched. Yeah, almost like someone is controlling our every move. You're just paranoid. Oh, yeah. Who is that person staring at us right now? He's right. Let's get out of here. Honestly, this game gives me a cobalt. Portal feel. Yeah, you spend forever feeling like a moron trying to figure out how to beat the level. And when you finally do, it's this excellent rush of endorphins. Alright. Oh, well. I didn't know what that did before, but I do now. Right. Idea time. Ah. Right, well, there's still this stuff I want to explore. I feel like I need that, so... Yeah, that's a trap. Or, wait, is it? I just had an idea. Nah, that's crap. Still going for it. right, okay, so maybe it's not worth it. Ha! It is a trap. I'll be back. Dude, I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm so sorry, that's... Whew. At least I've learned to turn the, mic back on. That's a good thing to be tangled. Awful level. I have no idea why that thing's acting that way. Yeah. He's going to die. There's no saving him. Still, I now know what I need to do. Oh, shut up. God damn it. Okay, you know what? I'm getting that first from now on just because that's annoying. Thank you. Yeah, that was a dumb thing. I'm dumb for attempting it. Well, at least I know what I need to do.
Thank you.
God damn it. I repeat what I've said before. I wish I had a freaking high speed button, but I can't even make this one, this thing go faster. Like I could with Arena. Come on. I hate insta-death traps! No, that was me demonstrating why I hate insta-death traps. That was me raging and then dying at the same time. Oh, shut up. Let me. Goddamn. We'll be right back. Can't you guys walk any faster? I'd like to see you lug this shield around for a while. Yeah, or a broadsword and a lifetime supply of arrows. We'll see how fast you walk. Uh-oh, I think I hit a nerve. You guys just take your time. That's better. Password. Hop. That does not sound good for me. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother because I need all the help I can get. Fucking really? Wait, why is he changing trajectory? That's just bullshit. There. New? Hey, where? What the hell? No. Red Rob was surprised. Gonna have to pink fuddle with this thing afterwards, but it's good to be able to focus on this without having to. God dang it. chat. I really am gonna have to hop all of them. The good thing about having friends to, drive around looking for shit. Like this all the time, anyways. Thank God, now I don't have to worry about this. Jump higher, you stupid! Oh, I'm angry. Thank you. Okay. I think I know how to do this. Holy shit. Come on, I just want to beat this. God dang it, this place. Ah! Okay, now. Oh, that is... I'm angry about that. Actually managing to fall. I'm also angry about that! Thank you. You stupid! You stupid! Fucking! God damn it. Huh! Okay, that's not what I thought it would do. Like I said earlier, I'm gonna need to take some time later to explore this chair and figure out how it works. Well, that's lucky. Stop fucking flying there! Ah! We'll be right back. I wonder what my average completion rate of these are. What a challenge. How on earth did we survive that? We have guts and courage over Viking heroes, and then we woke up. Password, smart. Oh, I'm just gonna... I'm a little careful with this life because I know I'm not gonna survive long enough to find out. That's where I would drop the explosive. I don't believe I have enough time to do it, but sure, I'll Man, Olaf seems happy about this. Shit. Folks, we've got like 1 minute left, so I think I'll just let the music play. So, I think this is just a fairly enjoyable time, folks, even if I seem a little bit angry. I definitely think this is a really good game. I'm glad I played it. Just a reminder, next time I'm playing a Super Mario Land DX. Like 2DX. The colored hack of the original. Made like it was on the Game Boy Color instead of the Game Boy. After that, Dragon Ball. And on the side, if I can, Dungeon Defenders. But that's it. We're out of time, folks. And this is my free signing out, and I will see you all See you all next time, folks.